Hello guys, don't worry. Usually I'm not going around dressed like this in the bushes, but I was here for the tasting of my homemade cheese. You will watch the video very soon. And I found, thanks to my father, that he told me, be careful because now is the time of the wild asparagus. So I found them, now I collect a few of them, and after I will go at home and make risotto agli asparagi, wild asparagus risotto. Do you want to recognize the plant of the wild asparagus? Come closer. After, we will move directly to the kitchen. This is the plant. Be careful because it's very spiky. At the bottom of the plants, here, there is the asparagus. Now I'll show you. I was not ready to make a risotto, so for the broth, we will use the vegetables that we have at home. I will use a small carrot, a small potato. Usually you don't use it for the broth for the risotto, but I have this one, and a quarter of onion. And we can add also some pieces of the asparagus. To increase the taste of the asparagus, we can take the bottom, also if they are soft, and use it for our broth. The top, the sprout, I don't know how to say, the beginning, the beautiful part, we will cut it, put in the pot, and with a little bit of butter, we cook it and we put apart. Fry the top of our asparagus. We put the pot here again on the stove. There is already a little bit of butter. If it's not enough, you can add a little bit of extra virgin olive oil, a spoon of chopped onion. We fry the onion a little bit. After, we toast or we roast the rice. After, we add the asparagus, and after the broth, and we complete the cooking of our rice. Now you need at least 10 minutes. So during this time, I will cut my homemade cheese, Italico cheese, few slices and small cubes. After, we will use it to complete our risotto. Thank you. We add the cheese, we turn off the fire and we mix very well to help the cheese melting. After we add another maybe small piece of butter to make more creamy. Remember that you can know when the rice is cooked when you taste it, so very easy. And during the time that you are cooking it, always should stay covered with the broth until when it's ready, you don't add any broth anymore and wait that become thick if you want to do a really risotto. Spectacular, especially when you pick up your asparagus wild in the field. Plus with the homemade cheese, very, very, very yummy. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like, to watch all the other videos, to share this video with your friends. If you have some advice, some requests, always down in the comment. Bye bye.